Okay, so I found that I had an exhaust leak on the pipes on both sides of the Vette. So I decided to go ahead and pull the pipes off and realize they need a little more attention. So I'm gonna handle that. But in the meantime, I gotta pull this thing in the garage. So let's see how this thing sounds. I got all sorts of room to get in now that I'm not stepping over the pipes.